primary goal of most of the large high net worth individuals who come to us is that of wealth preservation and not wealth creation. Wealth creation for a large client typically happens in the business he's doing, or for professionals in the professional entrepreneurship journeys they've undertaken. And typically wealth creation requires a return which is in the late teens, which really can't happen on a consistent basis out of financial investments alone. Typically good asset allocation driven portfolios with a bent of mind and compounding returns over a longer time period would end up closer to the 9 to 10% return. And I think that's what most of our clients are looking for. They're essentially looking for inflation protection, keeping the value of money constant, plus another 100, 200 basis points for consumption. So basically the 9 to 10% number and wealth preservation is the key objective of most of our large clients.